The following contest is the Royal Rumble match. Now, the two superstars that drew number one and number two will start the ring at the same time. Other superstars will join in the order they drew. This will continue until all 20 superstars have entered the ring. Eliminations occur when you are thrown over the top rope with both feet landing on the floor. The last superstar in the ring will be declared the Royal Rumble winner and will go on to face the champion of their choice at WrestleMania!
Oh yeah, I like this guy.
Introducing the participants. First, representing Legacy from Knoxville, Tennessee, weighing in at 272 pounds. Adam Moore.
A life-changing opportunity, but an incredible obstacle.
Remember the rules of a Royal Rumble match. You eliminate someone when you toss them over the top rope and both feet hit the floor. The last person standing will be the winner of the Royal Rumble and have their name etched in history.
Introducing the individual who drew number two from Wolverhampton, England, weighing in at 213 pounds, Zach Saban.
The question hovering above this situation is how bad do you want it? What are you willing to go through? How far are you willing to push yourself to win the Royal Rumble?
Rules are simple. Toss your opponent over the top rope, both feet hit the floor, and then you are eliminated. And here it is, the Royal Rumble match. Hashtag Royal Rumble, starting off with the first two entrants. Then at a timed interval.
Wait a minute, sitting in. Devastating submission coming.
And he locks in the Boston Crab.
This will win the match, but it's doing a lot of...
He is in serious trouble here. And finds his way out.
Who's this gonna be?
Popped up. Meteora.
He's channeling the crowd's energy.
There he is. He looks focused on the task at hand.
You can see the fire in his eyes from here.
Oh, man.
Into the hammerlock. Oh, boy. Back suplex.
He's taking some good hits. He switches it back around. Boom, nice. Here we go. Nice side headlock applied. Good
measure.
Oh, popping back. Oh, look who we have here.
Things are really heating up now.
In the corner.
This can't be good. Roaring European uppercut. Position. What's he planning to do here?
God, ugly but effective counter.
This is a tough submission to be in, but he found his way out.
The powerbomb.
It's a match like this that you really see how differently a WWE superstar can handle. It's a tough match to win no matter when you.
We rarely see the final entrant win the Rumble because it takes dedication to stay composed as the final eliminations occur.
It's like starting an inning on third base. There's no guarantee you'll cross home plate, but all the pressure in the world. He's tall. He's got airline miles for that.
Oh, he got a clothesline. And returning to the ring. Look at this. Boom. Nice.
Boy, the time just flies, doesn't it?
Guys,
He definitely looks ready to get in there and make a statement, Michael.
Battling to stay alive now. Great counter.
Tilt-a-whirl,
tilt-a-whirl, arm drag.
Take down the arm of track. Crossface applied.
Plug it.
And breaks the hold, but damage has been done.
Suplex. Oh, all the way up.
punishment.
I'll tell you, this guy's no competitor here, is looking to give in. It's going to take a lot to end this fight.
We are just seeing sheer perseverance. Nothing is being left back.
Down with force. Oh, man, right to the arm. Hyperextender.
Crowds on pins and needles. The WWE Universe is ready to erupt. Are we close?
drop kick.
Who's it gonna be, fellas?
Straining that trapezius muscle.
Firm control.
Now there's a guy you do not want to see at this point in the match.
Oh, what a big hand, my God!
Ooh, that might have just broken something.
Got the lead on. Bang and screw!
That'll tear your knee up.
He takes control!
Kick to the gut.
Trap the arm. Put into the neck breaker.
Got the four Nelson.
Slam. And we have
a combination has been eliminated.
Quick thinking pays off.
Now that we're down to two, I can tell you the energy level has absolutely changed inside this arena. Hooked into the slam.
He did it. He won the rumble.
There's a reason the Royal Rumble is the biggest and best event of the year, folks.
Here's
take
your
another
winner,
look.
Tank Bravo.
We are now at
officially on the road to WrestleMania. And you're looking at a superstar who competes in the main event of the Showcase of the Immortals.
This is what it's all about. All the hard work, all the training, it's all for achieving big victories like this one.